Wait a minute. Didn't Blanche tell you what happened?
About what?
Oh, Rose, there is a Miles Weber who's a regular at this hotel, but that's a different Miles Weber than your Miles Weber. I told Blanche that 2 hours ago.
What?
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay. Now, if you'll both excuse me, I have to go kick some gravy-sucking, gopher-eating, cousin-humping southern butt from here to Chattanooga.
Hey, excuse me. I didn't order a baked potato. I ordered rice.